Alright. The Walking Dead Michonne series. Let's see. Make sure everything downloaded correctly. Alright. So I have episodes 1 and 2 bought and installed, ready to go. Check out the settings. Turn subtitles on. All right, that's well. Let's go ahead and get started with episode 1. Hopefully. What the heck? Play? Start episode 1, let's go. Game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play, just like any other Telltale game.
So many people that
all right, here we go.
Behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all.
Damn.
But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Move left stick to left to chop the bushes.
I thought I was done with them. They're not done with me.
Oh, shit. Either she's hallucinating or something. Definitely look real. Look around. Well, it tells me to look around, but I really can't look around all that much. All I can do is open this. Hopefully this doesn't freak me out as badly as Lairs of Fear, but we will see. Shit, here we go. Up! X. Oh. Oh, what the hell? She's not even inside, she's outside somewhere. She is tripping. There's another. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Why? Down! Oh, God! Hey! Hey, hey, hey! X. Oh, now she's back inside. You know what makes it harder to fight zombies? Fucking tripping balls. Oh! Hey. Holy shit. Down! And there's another one. Hey. Oh, God. Hey! Die. Why? Holy shit, barbecue zombie. And now she's back inside again. Hey. Oh! Hey. X. This shit don't start off slow. B. Get your sword back. Why? X. Holy shit. She drop kicked him. Alright. Okay, I think you got him. And oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. I see you too, Will. Alright, smash. Alright. If I would have known I was gonna be playing in a creepy fucking house, I would have stuck to Layers of Fear. And she's outside again. And there's a lot more. Run away, bitch. Oh, shit. It's gonna be a short episode if she kills herself. It's actually, it's Michonne. Will,
some days I envy the
from the series. It's a little mini series she's got. Oh god, Cole's gonna come over. That's fucking terrifying. Well, shit. I mean, what happens if I pull the trigger? Does it really end right here? Let's find out. Oh! Alright. Put a gun in my hand. Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? In my bed, in my head, in my
That's cool. They've got all the old comic strips in the background and stuff.
Music's catchy. Oh, fuck. Don't say that.
Sleep anyway.
Who is this asshole?
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne, what are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? I worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
I honestly don't know. This girl's crazy.
Stuff you're dealing with. It's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oh! Oh! War! Get down here, Michonne.
War!
2 minutes!
Goofy ass motherfucker.
Still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through. Same spot. Everything's just gone. Just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
They very well might be dead.
Something might have happened to them, Pete. Maybe they just didn't make it.
And maybe they're still out there. Maybe they need our help.
It's a whole lot of maybes.
No, that's the problem. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Sounds like fucking static.
Is that you?
It's only static.
No, no, it's more than just static. Pete. Michonne. Again with the shortwave? I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
Okay. Whatever you say, buddy.
Left, it was probably for good reasons.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
Okay, that was definitely something.
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
Not everyone deserves it.
What if I felt that way back when I met you? You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq. Especially not fucking Oak. You
fucking
know
Oak.
People worth saving. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Oh shit, we're on a boat? Jesus Christ, like that one slipped right over my head. Holy shit. Okay. Use the radio dial and squelch to tune in. Oh, well, thanks for staying up there long. That was awesome. Okay. Okay. So I guess I gotta like tune into the signal or something.
Hello?
Oh shit. Who are you? Where are you is the most important out of everything there. We're on the mob, Jack.
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What did she do?
Oh, shit.
What the? Oh, bloody hell.
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing.
Everyone okay?
Well, that's not good.
Berto, Sadiq.
You guys better get up here.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady!
Oh, shit. Yeah, we're definitely on a boat.
Sadiq!
Oh, down! Oh!
Are you alright?
Fuck.
Thanks for the save.
Jesus.
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell
oh,
was that?
God.
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's wrong around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next.
Oh,
I told
fuck.
You this was a bad idea.
Someone's gonna get fucked up.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here,
calm
nowhere
down.
To go.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on.
All right.
Michonne.
What exactly did she say?
She mentioned Mob Jack.
I asked where she was, and she said Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got.
Thank you so much.
Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes.
Alright. Actually get to explore a little bit. Okay. Let's look at Pete.
Looks complicated.
Let's talk to Pete.
Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn.
Well, that sounds promising. Let's look at the wheel.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
He's a little pissy. Let's use the binoculars. I'm gonna see something creepy, I'm sure. There's not a whole lot going on out there.
Not much to see out there.
Let's look over the edge.
It's too dark to see much of anything.
Well, that's why I got a flashlight, ain't it? There we go. Ah, something's gonna like crawl out or something. Oh god.
Hey Pete.
It's like an old boat broken down or something.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey Michonne. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't wanna die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
I'm pretty sure we all have.
I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
You have no clue.
How bad it can get out there.
Right. You've seen the worst of it. The rest of us are just living cushy fucking lives like we haven't been through hell to get here. Why do I even talk to you?
Man, he's a little crybaby. Sorry I got you so butthurt, man. You gonna be alright? What's going on up here? Let's look at this dude.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Okay. Help with sails.
We gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
And
you call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident?
Damn. You're saying this is a trap.
Grab it.
Yeah, let's ask that.
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this.
He has got a point. A boat in the zombie apocalypse would be pretty useful.
Thanks. We can take it.
All right. Oh. Look at plant. Oh, okay. I'm sure that's going to be really interesting.
This should start producing fruit.
Oh, they're trying to grow food on a boat. What else can I look at? I guess I can go look at the snapped rigging.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
Use flashlight. Didn't I already do that? Oh yeah, I think I did. Well, what do I... Yeah, I'm sure I gotta talk to somebody. Oh, bag of rice.
Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
Okay. How do we look at the shoreline? Let's try that. See if that'll get us anywhere. I don't think I've been up here yet. What's this? Use binoculars. Use binoculars. Come on. There's something going on there. It's a big old ship.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
That sounds like a trap.
Maybe.
Alright. Something's gotta happen to trigger the next part. Guess we'll talk to Pete again.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit.
If you don't know shit about boats, then why are you asking? Tell me what the part... Look, I don't know shit about boats. Alright. Jesus.
Best option we got.
Oh, boy. What about
your
friends?
You think they could be out there?
Hopefully we find some sign of them. She knew the area better than anybody. He'd know where to find the parts we need.
Yeah, something about this ferry seems really, really shady.
Michonne and I will scout.
I guess we'll see, though.
Alright, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
The hell did I
you wish.
Yeah, pick it all
got
up.
Work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys,
you three.
Oh, it's like a whetstone. Oh, to sharpen it, I gotcha.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Don't let this turn into a revolution.
Oh, shut up, mutton chops. Right? Jesus Christ.
Best get the parts and get
Don't tell me what to do.
No. That's not what I meant. We can't lose anyone else.
I can handle myself.
Dude sounds extra salty.
Come on, let's get going. You ready?
Sure, let's do this. Just ignore the ominous music playing in the background. I'm sure it's nothing. Here we go.
It's Sure it's quiet out here, huh?
Yes, it is. Something is not right.
Something's not right.
Ever the optimist. You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
Go ahead.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
Oak's been giving me shit about it.
Super serious.
I look like a pirate.
Do you think this looks dumb?
What do you think?
He does look like a pirate. I think it's cool.
Be honest.
Yeah, it's a good look, man.
Oak, what does he know?
I knew you were all right.
You're going to be riding a boat in the zombie apocalypse. You might as well look like a fucking pirate.
I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later.
That's fucking funny.
You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. I'm sure you have your reasons. Just makes it hard to get to
work. You're exaggerating.
This is you.
Right, I get it.
Pretty spot on.
You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back.
Oh, shit.
I keep expecting to wake
What's gonna
up
happen?
And find this dinghy gone. And you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
I'm not staying forever.
No one's gonna keep you here if you don't want to be here. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do.
About to end it.
I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it.
Why did you stop me?
Unless you want to.
Why'd you stop me? You pulled the gun out of my hand.
If you hadn't shown up, I figured I owed you. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
Whoa. Oh, Jesus Christ, that scared me. Holy shit, I wasn't expecting that. Motherfucker came right out of the water. Oh, what the hell? Oh my god, they're just walking. No fucks given, man. Holy shit. That is not okay. They're gonna tip the fucking boat over. Oh! It's all ogre. Oh, shit. The fact that they can just fucking walk underwater is terrifying. Oh, shit! That is fucking crazy. Oh, God! Wrong button. Oops. My bad. Let's try that again. Okay. Oh my god. He's still alive.
Grab my hand.
Climb, 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 climb! Fuck all of that.
That was almost us. Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Are you laughing?
Funny,
the
Pete?
Fuck's wrong with you?
What the hell are you laughing?
I am? I guess I just laugh when I'm scared shitless.
It's one way to handle it. Alright.
I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone.
Something scared them.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right.
I wonder if it could have been the army of fucking zombies walking underwater.
Well, unless we can
scare me off.
Looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned. Doesn't mean it is.
We're already here. We don't need to get back. Let's look for your friends.
Find your friends.
I thought you'd given up on them.
Been there to look. Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Oh. Do you think I'm fucking retarded? I am not going in the window if I don't have to. Let's look at the walkers.
Those walkers aren't going to stay put for long. We need to get going.
Alright. Look at supports. See what's going on with that. I will examine every damn thing at this place before having to fucking go inside this boat. I don't want any part of that. Oh, this... Okay. This boat is called Mob Jack. That is where they were transmitting from. Aha!
That girl said the name Mob Jack. I wonder if this is what she was talking about.
If there's another Mob Jack, I swear to fucking God. Find the ladder. Until it breaks and I have to go through the window.
Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks.
Dun dun dun! Oh shit, here they come. Climb faster, climb faster, climb faster, climb faster. Run away, run away. Leave his ass behind. Climb! Oh my god, why'd you stop?
Pete, hurry!
You better hurry or you're going in through the window, buddy. Hey! Holy shit. Okay. We're on the top floor.
Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around.
Guess that means we're looking around. Alright, look at the raft locker.
Here we go.
Oh, I can open it.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Well, we should take that hunk of old metal.
Rebar.
Yeah, let's definitely take that. Let's look at the map.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always.
Examine the bench. Sure.
This place isn't in great shape.
Mm-mm. Can I not go? Okay, I can't go any further back that way. Let's see what I can do over here. Nope. So I'm basically forced to go this way. Well, here we go.
Locked.
It's a good thing I got that metal bar.
One of us can get our hand through here. Maybe we can unlock it.
You put your hand through there.
Nice.
There's gonna be something in here.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
The question is, Which one of us wants to reach in there to open?
I pick you.
One of us has to do it, right? I'm sure we'd hear something if anything was on the other side.
I guess I'll do it. Fuck it. Whatever. I'm probably gonna regret this decision.
Here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Hold down. Oh no. Hurry. Oh my god, there's someone strapped to it.
Need some help, Pete.
There's someone strapped to it.
Ready when you are.
Ah, shit. He's gonna get fucked up. Oh, I love that sound.
Come on.
Jesus. Wouldn't it be fucked up if that was one of his friends? Well, so far this is pretty good. Action-packed. Nice little story.
What happened?
Good enough to creep me the hell out.
Oh, God.
Is that your friends, buddy?
These aren't your friends.
No, no.
Oh, okay. I was like, holy shit.
They don't look like mortars. Wonder what happened to them.
Yeah.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back.
They were tied up, too.
Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back.
I just see a shadow? What the hell?
They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
What you got? Whoa.
Vanessa and Rashid were here.
Well, damn.
They left this behind.
She's having a panic attack.
Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I think it's probably one of those times silence is just the best option.
Okay. I'm not gonna push you.
Pull yourself together, you crazy fucking bitch.
They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. They made it off this thing.
Alright. Gotta assume that all the ones that were climbing on the boat made it in, too. Well, shit. I'm gonna get fucking jumped. Oh, no. Are they even dead? It's making me go slow. That is not okay. Oh, shit. Ugh! That nasty old motherfucker. It's strung up, too. Jesus.
If we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Can I kill it, please? Yeah, kill it. I don't want that creepy motherfucker to get loose.
Cut him down.
Mm-hmm.
Poor bastards.
That is pretty shitty.
we saw up there, the execution of those people, what was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that?
Some people you don't want to run into.
Wasn't even self-defense. It's just sick.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before.
This world changes the best of us.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up.
Alright.
We don't know what's in there.
Here we go. There's gonna be something or someone in there.
What do you see?
Yep, they've got supplies. Well, shit.
Cash register. There's a door.
See anything else?
There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Stay on your guard.
But keep your guard.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
What if someone's behind the counter? You better be fucking careful. Oh, it's ammo and food and shit.
Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Medicine, ammo, food, cigarettes.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Oh my god. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy.
Ammo.
Plenty of ammunition.
Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just...
We should see what else we can find.
Excuse me. Alright. Let's look and see what's in the jar of candles.
Someone had a sweet tooth.
Candies, not candles. Jesus Christ, I can't read. It's like, that's weird to have a jar of candles, but whatever.
This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows?
Alright, I'm gonna kick it, but it's probably gonna make a lot of noise and someone's gonna come in here. But fuck it.
You think candy bars are just gonna magically pour out of there?
Hey,
never know.
It hurts to try.
Alright, fuck it. Let's go see what's through this door.
Locked.
Well. What else is in here?
Never know when you're gonna find another one of these.
Right? Ah, shit.
Someone forced it.
What the fuck? Is there someone in there? Motherfucker.
Whoever's in there, come on out.
Holy shit.
Shit.
Back up. Back up.
Jesus.
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me! Now!
I'm Michonne, and that's Pete.
Please, don't shoot us.
Passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do
this. She's a violent one.
We need that stuff. So just back up.
We get it, okay?
Take it. It's yours.
Yeah, crazy bitch. Just don't shoot me. Oh, God. You are not a good shot. Oh, time to fuck some people up. Oh, man. Samurai style. Oh, God. I think I got eaten. Oops. Alright, try that again.
Hold on.
Okay. A, X, B. Ooh. Look out. Stab. Oh shit. Oh my god, she is going crazy. Cash reg. Oh. That'll do it. I think I got him. Holy shit. They got fucked up.
Hey!
Stop her!
Let me go!
Holy fuck.
Hey! Stay put.
Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Damn.
Nice job.
You.
Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting.
We're not with her.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
It's true.
Not sure I believe you.
Damn.
Little dude's just chewing.
I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat. And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We're not fucking around. There's zip ties. These are the same people that fucked everybody up upstairs. Gotta be careful around them.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter.
Hey.
Machete.
Any bites, rashes, cough.
Blindfolded. No, that's not good. We don't know where we're going.
Get them back once we've cleared all this
bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl.
Oh, I can look around. Shit, my bad.
You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy right. Might talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
Yeah, maybe. Be careful.
Be careful, alright?
Hey, cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You.
Okay.
Start with you. What's your name? It's okay.
If I tell my name, it's not going to hurt anything.
My name's Sean.
Randall. Now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to you.
I would listen to him.
Cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
We just found that bag. She's probably the one who took it.
I wasn't talking to you.
That girl's gonna end up dying.
Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back?
You wanna find out?
Plenty sharp.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet.
Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters,
She's gonna fucking have another breakdown.
Not kids. You?
Kids.
Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
But hell, ooh, I probably shouldn't, but I really want to. There we go.
I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe. Doubt you got a good
Monroe.
Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community.
What are you talking
Folks
about?
Never gave them a second thought. Folks, you
I have
over.
It wasn't never us. Been here before.
I haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here.
Oh shit.
Just thrilled to see you.
Big old girl. What the hell did we get dragged into?
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
Here, found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll get this back to the sick bay.
Hey, your job's not done yet.
Come on. Randall, what's all this?
What is all this?
I hoped I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this.
Wrong place, wrong time?
That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I'm dangerous when I need
to. Aren't we all? Though dangerous isn't so bad anymore. You survive if you're dangerous.
Yep.
I can respect that. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
Okay.
You got this under control.
He's got it under control.
Sam! Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of us. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. Trust me.
Nothing's gonna happen down here.
See that it doesn't.
I already spit in his face. I think I'd hold back a little bit. Right.
We've got to get out of here. You're gonna hurt Greg.
These people. You don't know what they're capable of.
Fine. Give up. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you, who knows what they're gonna do to him?
It's your fault for stealing from him.
Right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking. This is my fault. I'm so sorry,
You drug us into it.
Protect my family.
Asshole.
I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know.
It's not gonna be okay.
Why do you use the radio?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there.
Not after what?
You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Well, what is there?
Someone really loves their cigs.
Huh.
Same brand that was in the duffel.
Surely there's something to use.
How should I know?
Okay, you're not much help.
Yeah.
Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
I am looking. Are you looking? Fucking, you're not helping much. Jesus. Look at life as.
Like the ferry. These must have come from there.
What? I mean, look up, I guess. I'm drawing a blank here.
One of the Mob Jack's first aid kits. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here.
Little robot. Chompy. The fuck? She gonna start having flashbacks again? Jesus. Whoa, that's fucking creepy.
What's going on?
Nothing. Don't mind me, I'm just tripping balls.
Do you need help?
I tried to help you.
Oh god.
I know.
They're gone. Okay. Mental breakdown over for now.
Come on!
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
Tell the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids.
Oh, wow. What an asshole.
Crew. And he just murdered them.
That son of a bitch.
Norma told him to. She must have.
Then they took what was left.
Hmm.
That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... well...
you die.
You know what happens. They just...
if you fight, kill you. They kill you.
If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here. You with me? This is our chance. Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together. It's now or never.
Let's do it.
Worth a shot. Let's do it.
Down here. Mm-hmm. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. I'm a-
oh, shit.
God damn it!
Ouch.
I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
Damn. She got fucked up.
So, Michonne. That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose.
Gwendolyn.
You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good.
Get nice to the name. Point.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but... I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure. Once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand.
Okay.
If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them for you.
You got the wrong people. We didn't take shit from you.
Randall believes otherwise. But that doesn't mean I think you're guilty just yet. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering.
Drink, whatever.
There
sure.
Go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? Haven't seen you before, but then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter.
We only just met.
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around.
Radio?
Even I picked up a signal on the shortwave. It was coming from the ferry.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah,
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the Mob Jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal.
Oh shit. We might have just got some people fucked up.
They need help.
Oops.
We'll take care of them. So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you.
Can I? There is nobody else.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things.
She's getting pissy.
I suggest you stop fucking around.
Don't
eat
me.
Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant. Don't mistake my kindness for stupidity.
Do not threaten me.
You don't want to threaten me.
No, I don't. But you put me in a difficult position. Look, I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize. Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape Big Bad Norma? Am I getting warm?
Awfully damn close.
First time she fed that line to somebody.
Let's stay quiet.
She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again. How am I supposed
to feel?
She's
just a kid.
She's just a kid. Too young to know any better.
Yeah, looks like she fooled you too. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about the people on the ferry? That's a very good question.
Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here.
Who's telling the truth?
I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage?
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles. All missing.
No fucking clue.
Of course you don't. Bring in the kid.
What do you
do it?
Oh shit.
Here's how this is gonna work.
Someone's gonna die.
I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Jesus.
Shit, Randall? Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall! Come on now.
Dude is fucking crazy.
Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now.
Sure, let's do it.
Hey, long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just he is scared.
Him be.
The kid's a liar.
Hey!
Okay, let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know how many of us are out there.
There are. There's more of us. Lots more.
Dumbass kid.
Well, that's disappointing.
He's dead.
She said it was just you four.
Randall, no! Oh, God. Please, I'll tell you whatever you want. Aim that at me. I dare you.
How about?
Randall, I think you made your point.
Yeah.
Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay?
That's crazy.
Just throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn hospitality.
Greg's He's not. A liar. Holy shit.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma, please, okay, this isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this
what
way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head.
Holy
and a
shit.
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way.
Dude's
Zachary
getting his ass kicked.
And I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. I appreciate you telling the truth, Michonne. You. How you've lived so long in this world, I haven't a clue. Zachary,
oh,
a
man.
Word in private.
You okay? What do you think?
Poor kid. Probably hates me now.
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is...
Keep your shit
worse.
Together, bud.
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing?
Even if it didn't look like it. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now. I've never done that before. Ever. I'm not like that. Afraid.
I've seen worse.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they?
Yes, they fucking are.
I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People are worse. Nothing scares me more than them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. Thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
Yeah.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind.
It's been a good episode so far. Dragged on a little bit, but it started out really fucking good.
You lie to yourself to live.
This part here is a little meh. But,
stop.
You know, it's a 3-episode miniseries, so guess they gotta set up a little bit for it.
Michonne.
Definitely seems like it caters more towards fans of Walking Dead than
what they do to him.
The actual that Walking Dead Telltale series. It seems a lot more made for the comic book fans.
Is Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears.
Just tell the truth.
Yeah, Pete. Just unburden your heart.
take care of this.
Come on. Zachary?
Okay. But, shit, if I told him to tell the truth, he's probably gonna tell him we have more people than we do. Because we lied about that. We said it was just us. Did not think about that. I'm not sure how he'll handle it. Hopefully he'll have enough common sense.
What the hell?
Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge in here!
Dude is a straight up asshole.
Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Whoa.
Okay, fine, Randall. That's let's right. just
you do nothing. You cower and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things.
And take that, dude. He's an asshole.
Yeah, Zachary. You gonna take this?
Stay out of this!
Look at you, showing some backbone.
Look, whatever you're gonna
little
do,
piece
Randall,
of shit. Let's kick his ass! Shit.
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Here. Ooh.
Go on. Get them talking.
Yeah, get them talking, man.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags.
Dude,
with the
he's
ammo.
Shaking so
Should
bad.
Put your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun.
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Don't
Shut
be
up.
Like Randall.
An asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey. You gonna take that, Zachary?
I'm not like him.
Prove it.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously.
Oh Come shit. Oh, fucking instigating motherfucker.
Now, that's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Okay. Okay.
Get that gun out of my face.
Hey. Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
Please shoot him.
Talk to me.
Stop. Stop. Don't. Move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it! You get there, Zachary! Stop!
Tell Randall to,
Randall to get
then
the fuck out of here.
Want, okay?
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something!
Oh, man.
Stop!
Oh!
Now who's taking things too far?
I did.
Outside!
I
Holy shit. He just shot that dude.
No, Greg.
In the stomach, too.
Sam.
That's it. He's gone.
Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help him! Mm.
Sam.
Oh, God. Greg.
Cut the zip ties.
Greg.
Let's pick up the shirt.
Please help me.
Lay him down. What are we gonna use the shirt to? Yeah, use the shirt to. I still think he's fucked though.
Come on, don't do this. Please don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Pretty sure it's too late.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
Yeah, he's gonna die. Well,
he's gone.
Sorry, bud.
He's going to turn, Sam.
Yep.
He's gonna become one of them.
It happens fast. We don't have a lot of
Let's
time.
Let's stop that before it becomes a problem.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't.
Yeah.
I just need another second.
No,
please.
You're gonna die too if we take too long.
Not yet. I can't let you go yet.
He's not great
anymore.
I know it
looks like your brother, but it's not him. Not anymore.
I just need more time.
No. Holy shit, that was quick. I'll do it. Let's do it. Screwdriver, there you go. Holy shit. Come on, Michonne. Stab! 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 Got him. Oh, jeez. A little bit of splatter there. Could have used an apron. Holy shit. Oh, and she had her mouth open too. Ugh. Yuck. Ooh. It's go time.
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters? You killed him.
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear. Please. Please lower the gun. I'll explain everything.
We should hear him out.
Why? He's a murderer.
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch. I mean it, Michonne. You know he has to die.
It's a big one. I gotta stop her. He doesn't seem like a bad person. What is going on up there? That was intense. Huh. And that is the end of episode 1.
We all got demons, honey.
Here's the preview for episode 2. Which, by the way, just released yesterday. I do have it downloaded, but I don't know if I'm going to play it right away. I might take a bit of a break.
But you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer.
Digging someone's grave.
That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.
Oh shit. Little tribute to Tyrese there with the hammer. Look at the stats. Did you try and end it? You and 33% of the players pulled the trigger. How did you enter the abandoned ferry? Yeah, fucking right, 73% of people climbed the ladder. Who's gonna go through that window? Did you ambush Randall in the storeroom? You and 60%. Did you sell Greg out to Norma? I mean, I didn't want to die. You gotta do what you gotta do. And 82% of us tried to save Zachary. Continue. Alright. Well, there you go. It's episode 1 of the Telltale miniseries explaining Michonne's, I guess, disappearance from a segment of the comic books. I'm not completely caught up on the comics, so I don't really know much about where this fits into the storyline. But I will say, that was fantastic. got slow a little bit at the end. A little bit too much of that was interrogation, but all around, pretty good episode for miniseries. I will be playing episode 2 and episode 3. Episode 2 is already out. May play it tonight. I'm going to take a little bit of a break, though. If not, I'll probably play it tomorrow. So, thank you guys for watching. Haven't been streaming very often. I'm going to try and get back on some kind of a set schedule, streaming more often. I like playing games with a good story. All the Telltale games are fun. I like a lot of FPSs. Been playing a lot of The Division and Rocket League lately. Maybe I'll stream some of that, too. Anyway, thanks for watching. Would say the trees were dead.